What happened?
You and Bucky got attacked by the Punisher.
That's not true. He wasn't alone. Who else was there? Crossbones.
Crossbones?
He said he brainwashed Frank, but I know that's not true. Romulo's not that smart. There had to be someone else.
That can't be good.
Yeah, we need to make a move now.
The radar is picking them up in vehicles. It's best to get back out there.
I'm going alone. It's time that Romulo learned his lesson.
Get the cargo out of here and take it to HQ.
So how do you want to end this, Romulo?
Don't ever call me that. Romulo died as soon as you dropped that building on my face.
You brainwashed Castle, and you almost got me and my friend killed.
I don't give a shit. I just want to ruin your life and the ones that we are dead. Do you think that you could actually hold back Frank's potential?
You have no idea what pain he's been through. He's a loose cannon. Of course I hold him back.
See, that's the thing that I'm gonna get, Rogers. If you cage the beast, it will find its way out in the long run.
We'll see when that time comes. It's over, Romulo.
No, it's not over. You haven't even met my supplier yet.
Who's your supplier? Is he the one in charge of all of this?
Yes, and you'll never find him, because you can't get answers from a dead man.
Cap, what's been going on? We all have work to do. Crossbones didn't give us any answers.
He said that he has a supplier, who I think is coming after us now.
Then we all need to watch our backs. Guys, my spidey's...
Is everyone okay?
Peter? Come on, Pete, you're gonna make it. Damn it!
Good, now we're on the same page. It's a damn shame you lost one of your teammates, Captain.
You! You're the cause of all of this!
I'm not the one in charge of all of this destruction, but you'll see who is. But this is all on you. I hope you don't mind, but we're taking her to go.
Natasha!
Goodbye.
No! We need to get out of here, Cap.
Cap, what do we do now?
Sir, we got Widow. Should we proceed with the mindwash program?
We shall continue.
Then this will Captain America and his band of misfits.